close of Friday's meeting, we were discussing Mr. Harding's problem concerning his wife. Mr. Harding stated that his wife made him uneasy because she drew stares from men on the street. Is that correct, Mr. Harding?
Yes. That's correct.
He also thinks he may have given her reason to seek sexual attention elsewhere, but he wasn't able to say how. Is that correct, Mr. Harding?
Yes. That's correct.
Mr. Harding has been heard to say to his wife, I hate you, I hate you, I don't ever want to see you again, I don't ever want to see you again. You've betrayed me. You've betrayed me. Is that correct, Mr. Harding?
Yes. That's correct.
So, does anyone care to touch on this further? Mr. Scanlon, would you begin today? Are you sure? Billy, how about you? I'd like to write in my book that you began the meeting. Just once. Mr. Martini? Are you with us? Mr. Cheswick? Billy, how about you?
Me?
Yes. Mr. Scanlon, would you begin today? Mr. Martini? Mr. Cheswick, are you with us? You mean there's not a man here who has an opinion on this matter? Mr. Harding, you've stated on more than one occasion that you suspected your wife of seeing other men.
This is the point, Tabor. It's not bullshit. I'm not just talking about my wife, I'm talking about my life. I can't seem to get that through to you. I'm not just talking about one person, I'm talking about everybody. I'm talking about form, I'm talking about content, I'm talking about interrelationships, I'm talking about God, the devil, hell, heaven. Do you understand? Finally,